So, what exactly do you think about iPods and the iPod generation?
Well, I think iPod was created on a, like, idea.
Well, I think it's embracing the youth community and other youths are coming together.
I think Apple and the founder was just, like, based on something that he wanted or needed in his lifetime or generation that he wanted to make happen.
Yeah, they're unifying in one great big Wi-Fi circle, and it's basically bringing all the young peoples together, which is a good thing, because before it was all bullying and everybody was rejecting each other, but now they can reject each other by Facebooking or IMing.
But iPods nowadays are thought of as a underachievement. Pretty much, like, if you don't have one, you're not cool, and that kind of stuff, like peer pressure and influence.
So, do you think Apple does a good job of advertising their products to the customer?
Yeah, they make sure to not have a headshot as not to influence stereotyping. And I think that's really awesome how they just convey the product instead of showing what kind of kids use it and if you're hip or not.
Well, it's like, it's each ad is created like with a certain genius. All in America, of course. In California, created with like a genius of people from all over the world to help them make this one ad. And it's like made with so much genius and form and craftsmanship, unlike the iPod itself. But it's like, yes, every time I see them make an ad, it makes me cry inside.
All the commercials have to do mainly with the iPod and each generation.
Do you think Apple are honest with showing you the product?
Well, yeah. They mostly show the upside, which is common to say for about every ad. But what I like about it is there is really no downside to
I mean, the ads, they're so beautifully manufactured from people all around the world and, like, just put together and, like, from geniuses, has proper genius and proper glory and shows actually what the iPod is. So much genius and love just put into these ads, unlike the iPod itself. And, like, it just feeds my creative soul. It makes me want to do something like this. And they do add to the truth. They don't stretch it, but they add to the truth. To the point, like, it's like adding blush.
But what do you think? Because don't you think they're very overpriced? Isn't that a downside?
Pricing goes for quality, too. Like, they're not overly priced for all the features that they have.
Like, doesn't hurt. Makes you, like, look, you know, great. If you add too much, it looks so fucking ugly that it just doesn't work. So you can't just do that. So, but they still do it so well that it works and makes the iPod what it is and makes people want to buy these. So, yeah, they are very truthful in the ads.
So, how do you think iPods got so popular?
Well, in common use, it is found that the newest piece of technology is pretty popular by its biased features, as I said. Just like how the product was conveyed in youth. Like, some things are, like, outdated after the next version comes out. or a rip-off brand.
Well, the ads in the teenage population, combined, the teenagers love the music and apps features, and they love to search the internet, listen to music, watch videos, and chat with their friends.
But people like to stick to the main, you know, like the first brand that was made, because it's trustworthy, they don't have to switch it up for copywriting, and it's reliable.
The teenage community is embracing the iPod community, which are basically the same thing, but it's beautiful because the iPod makes me want to cry sometimes because it's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
So, what do you think about these apps?
Apps are just things that you can download onto your screen, what we would consider icons on computers.
They like make up the iPod. You can't have an iPod Touch without apps. So, it's really, they are the iPod, and the iPod is them. So, you are considered a fucking turd muncher if you do not have apps, because you're just a big fat polywanker.
So, after all these technical achievements Apple has made, what do you expect from them in the future?
I think Apple will come up with some great achievements and adaptments from day-to-day things, like a game console, maybe. Which, I'm not saying that would be good, I'm just predicting.
First of all, Apple has a lot of great products, which are just... Second of all, Apple will definitely change the world, I can guarantee you that. And it's they're very nice and I like them. And they always satisfy me with their products and they fulfill my needs and what the world needs. And third of all, they create so much. No, I'm sorry. She's just a devil woman with evil on her mind. Beware the devil woman, she's gonna get you. She's just a devil woman with... Suck my motherfucking dick. Suck my dick. Suck my motherfucking dick. Dick. Suck my dick. Suck my motherfucking dick. Dick. Suck my dick. Suck my motherfucking dick.
So, Harold, what do you think about iPods?
I think that they are very...
Fuck!
iPods. So, what do you think about iPods?
Well, my suggest... Dude! This is supposed to be anonymous! Fuck! The hell are you doing? Get that shit out of my face!
So, what exactly do you think about the iPod generation? Sir? Sir? What do you think about the iPod, sir? Sir? So, what do you think about
What's up? I'm sorry.
Don't
go!
Exactly, do you- The iPod.
Stop! Sorry. All right.
Hey, fucker. No, sir, we're doing an interview. I need you.
What?
We're doing an interview. I need your focus, not the iPod. No fucking Farmville, dude. We need the interview.
Fuck you, won't know.
So what do you think about these apps? So, what exactly do you think? Oh, I fucking love this song. I'm sorry. It's Straight On by
I am in.
Fuck, dude!
Okay, you ready for the interview?
God, suck my dick!
suck my motherfucking dick! Bitch!
Yes, I'm ready.
Say it to the camera. What?
Bitch!
I'm not smarter than a fifth grader.
Bitch! Stop fucking swiveling!
Swivel!
Do you think that Apple portrays their products in an honest way?
Shit!
What are you doing?
In an honest shit!
Great.
I'm supposed to be the cameraman. I'm not supposed to be
so. No, I'm sorry.
Do not fuck up! Don't. No. No. So, do you think Apple portrays their. We're never gonna get past this question.
Alright.
Suck my motherfucking dick!
Fuck you! Do you think Apple.
Apple. Shit, I got something in my eye! Dude, something just went in my eye.
Are you sure it wasn't Julian Skate?
It's probably. Shit, I have to pee real bad. I'm sorry, but like right as I said that, I have to go. Dude, I had it. But then. Okay, now I'm good. I'm good, never mind. I think that Apple, I think Apple is great and all that, but I really could not enjoy my own life. That cool glass of Coca-Cola.
How do you think iPods get
without an app.
Without an app.
Okay.
Amazing.
Dude,
products.
I love Kiss. Sorry,
I like Tush.
He needs some ice. I don't like meat.